Police answer a call from a pawn shop only 5 blocks from the White House. A gun battle nets both bandits, one seriously injured. The other, George Ashton, tells police how the bandits shot a dining car employee, slugged the engineer, and robbed 147 passengers. But they got only $600 in the first great train robbery of modern times.